An afternoon tubing trip down the Saco River in New Hampshire turned into a life-changing, life-saving moment for three friends from Amesbury. Zach Morin, Jeremy Conlin, and Chris Lamott were almost at the end of the mile-and-a-half-long float route when they noticed a man in his 70s clearly in distress.
I knew he was in trouble because he was yelling, help, and he can't breathe.
The man wasn't wearing a life jacket. He'd fallen off his tube into about 6 feet of water, head bobbing under when they reached him.
I was in the tube, and I had his arms, so I was, like, pulling him up on the tube.
I was, like, kind of clinging onto Jeremy's tube, but I was just mostly underneath him, holding up his head and, like, his chest.
I was behind pulling the tube to shore, and it was pretty hard because there was a lot of weight.
It took a while, but these three Amesbury High School sophomores got that man safely to a dock, and one of them ran to alert the tubing company to call 911. Looking back on it now, the boys say trusting each other and working together helped them rise to the occasion that day. Their own lifelong friendship that started in preschool and carried over to sports and vacations led to those critical moments on the Saco that saved a life.
After I calmed down, like, I was wicked proud of us.
I was just happy that he's alive.
It was really, really a proud moment that I will never forget to see those boys do that. It was really, really proud moment.
The gentleman they saved never did give his full name and declined to be treated at the hospital. He did thank the boys repeatedly, though, before they parted ways. In Amesbury, I'm Mary Saladna, WCVB, News Center 5.